What's up? What's up? What day? What day is gone? If you're on the phone, make sure you get off. Do it back at days gone. Alright, cheerio, let's get this thing going.
Mike, listen, Schizo, he's a... Jesus, what, are you trying to shoot your damn heads off again?
No, Mike, but he
must have run the camp, Mike.
He told me. Oh, hell, I know all about that. Remember, I told you all that. Schizo thinks I'm a pacifist, and he's going to get us all killed. I know he's talking.
Mike, like I said,
Schizo's got his issues, buddy.
He's trying to kill
him. It's not like we don't got ours. Thanks for your concern, but I can take care of myself. Mike, out.
Jesus. He gonna try to make the attempt to kill him.
Where's Bruce? Bruce?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know where Alan was?
Yeah, he was. He took off. Get off. Look. He grabbed the bottle of whiskey and said he was going home.
Hey, we tried.
You gotta know.
That don't mean leave your friend out there. Drunkism.
Radio.
houses.
They set him up.
Beer bottle. That's why it's right.
Boozer, where are you?
Where are you?
Do you look around? Tell me what you see, what's nearby. Give me a landmark or something.
Already told you.
Oh, look at that shit. What? Boozer, what do you see?
The road.
Door.
Yeah.
Listen, dammit.
You came out here, and you saved my sons. Again. I owe you.
No, Boozer. I owe you.
Look.
If it weren't for you, I would have been dead a long time ago. Or worse.
I thought you said there's nothing worse than being dead.
Yeah, well, I was wrong.
Hey, someone's here.
Open it up.
Okay.
You're gonna be okay.
Going through it. There's no way to save him either.
All right. Now there's Tucker's protecting the weak. Star Alliance mission. But we'll see, because I see there's quite a few Nero checkpoints. So a bunch of those I pretty much did. Okay, did I do these? Is there a way to tell if I've done these or not? Because I believe I have. Nah, I ain't do this Nero research station. There's that one and this one, because those are in the bunch of those.
Yeah, Ricky found him.
How is he?
Let's just say he's going to hell of a hangover. Ricky.
Hey, Ricky.
I got a favor.
Yeah, what's up, Deke?
It's about Boozer's arm. I saw that hook that you made for him, and it's great. But don't you think it might be better if instead of a hook,
maybe with something like a knife or a blade or something, you know? Oh, hold on. So you want me to create a prosthetic blade for Boozer? Yeah, just a mature.
Yes, you would.
I think it's a great idea. I will go check some parts and I will radio what I need. Cool.
Okay. Nope. Coming through anytime soon? Anything? Guess not.
Hello.
Okay, and then they're on to him.
Hey, hold on.
Seen his bike.
He's looking into it. It takes time. Just don't get your hands up.
It's all the same. I look dead at him. Man. Freaking bike. Fast travel. I ain't think with that far. You know, every time you do something like that, it make your nose, this part of your nose just it. Well, it's like thicker. I need that.
Boozer, you up? You up? This is DK. Must be sleeping. Sorry, man. I didn't mean to wake you.
Brian, after working a shovel all day, pretty much passed out since I hit the bunk.
What's going on? Just making sure that you didn't wander off on another midnight dance with Ford.
Hey, don't worry about me.
Cheerio.
Out.
Yeah. I'm glad they don't have a way if you run it over and make a mistake and it blows up.
Boom! Deacon, when you get time, swing by the camp with Job Johnson.
Ricky, okay, I'll be fine. St. John.
I'm surprised by this being a big town, ain't no war here.
Wait.
to save him. I should have enough scrap. Did you do?
I threw my crayon under the couch.
Why you throw it under the couch?
Because I'm trying to draw the paper and keep messing me up.
The what?
I'm trying to draw it on the paper and keep messing me up.
How? Still, if it's messing you up, why are you getting mad? Get off the table, off the desk. You don't throw your crayon because you're mad.
Not
me. Yes, you are.
Why not?
Well, then, go finish coloring, and I'm gonna come in there and get it for you. No, you cannot.
Why?
I told you we cannot go back over there.
Why, Dada?
Because I said so.
I'm just asking.
As I said so.
I'm just asking.
Yeah. Go finish color. Go finish
color. I got those parts. Well, check back. Can I play
games?
You gonna teach me how to play?
Yep. Well, I will catch y'all in the next video. Cheerio.